This is an Italian-made accordion. It's in red, and it also has red keys. It has 41 keys in the treble with 120 bass buttons. It has three reeds in the treble, low and two middle. It has five switches on the treble side, and I'll go through the switches so you can hear them. This is your low bassoon, low and middle, low and two middle, two middle. And that would be your clarinet. On the left hand, we have two switches. This is a very lightweight and compact accordion. It is a very neat looking and different looking design. It has a beautiful grill. The keys are off-white pearly, but then the black keys are red and black, marbly kind of effect that matches the grill. It's actually very interesting. It has a nice red bellows, and it has a red and cream design. It's somewhat vintage looking, but it's a little bit snazzier than a vintage accordion. I'll play you something so you can hear what it sounds like.